Yes, ma'am.
Do you have your head tag?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, I'm sorry, I couldn't see it.
Yes, ma'am. In the grass right here?
Yeah,
that
was
very good. Okay. Morning, thank you. Straighten out a little bit.
Please.
Thank you.
Back it up in.
Kind of bitchy. That's excellent. And this backs up to an amusement park, apparently. So this is Beach Bend day one. There's no way I can get everything on film. It's impossible. There's so many cars here. This is up at the gate looking down and looking over. There's literally cars for miles. This place isn't even filled up yet. Y'all got the right spot right here. go through that gate.
No, I mean, happy.
Oh, yeah. So this is what I was talking about earlier. Some of this is just general admission. I can't go up too high, but you can see there's cars all the way, I mean everywhere. All down there. Anything you wanted is probably here. It is windy, so I apologize. Gorgeous car. Those are, you don't see those very often. Eagle Talon. That's an eagle.
Yeah, it's an eagle. Yeah.
Talon, you don't see those much anymore. That is gorgeous. We saw the Studebaker yesterday, couldn't get any footage of it, but that's pretty cool too. You don't see Studebakers very often. Just rows and rows of cars everywhere you look.
They got us wearing these plastic things that are hot too.
Yeah. If this was
see the Dyno. Looks like they brought a mobile Dyno. way and go back. Dyno roller spinning up. Heating up the tires. Ours are pretty long. I'm also gonna have to delete the sound out of this and probably put music in the background that's okay to put on YouTube. If I hear that song and it's trademarked, it'll kill the video.
Really?
Yep. Even though I have nothing to do with it. This thing's sweet. just as many cars in the parking lot. They're everywhere. Day it is 462.8 miles total trip, so only about 30 miles ish today from yesterday. We're in Bowling Green, so we didn't have to go far. Tomorrow we actually start the trip to Lebanon, so definitely be more miles added. We'll update y'all at the end of the day tomorrow.